Where there is a woman there, I found God in myself. And I loved her. I loved her fiercely. I write about being a woman, yes, but I am always writing about being human. It was a long road to womanhood, but even longer to tell the truth about it. My love is too defective to be pointed at anyone besides myself. Remember to write clear and slow so our bodies don't have to suffer for what the mind can't take. Being alive, being a woman, being tired is a metaphysical dilemma I haven't conquered yet.